Hello, YouTube, and hello, YouTube again. Welcome back to YouTube GeoGuessr. I'm pretending to record this for YouTube, but actually streaming it, but you don't need to know that.
Hello,
Northern Lion. Invictus here as well.
I am here.
We had
a lot of fun.
GeoGuessr Battle Royale. Yeah, we had a great time. I have reached a true ascendancy where I recognize the mountain in Albania, and I think that from now on I may go undefeated forever.
You know, as long as it's one of us, if either Sinvicta or Northern Lion are atop of the GeoGuessr world, then I think that is appropriate. That's the only world I want to be in,
dude. More than anything else, it's just you and me against chat. It's nice to not be competitive with one another anymore. We're just competitive, with everybody else, I suppose.
Yeah. Also, how's Stanley Tactical getting in the early?
Dude, have you seen his picture? He's Greg Raymer.
Yeah, the poker player.
The World Series of Poker champion from 2004.
Yep.
All right, we have begun, and I think that we're making it through round one here, no doubt.
You think?
No question in my mind. If I knew where this country was, we would make it.
I don't think it's that country, is it?
I gotta work on my map work a little bit, but...
Is that one then? Okay, yeah.
Okay, he's in. Let's go.
I was looking off of the language.
You thought it was English?
No, what? No.
Dude, I feel like I can read this. That says 2020 right there.
Does it?
I think it does. I feel like I can read this. 2020 Festival of Beads is taking place at the city center.
I don't even know. I mean, I can read Bangalink. Bangalink.
That is indeed, yes.
That's where we go. Yeah, it's our favorite land center. We go there to play magic.
I go on my way to the Bead Festival in the center of town. Come on, Teppo. Come on, man. We're trying to keep some momentum here. Yeah. Come on. You see Bongla Link? You know where we are.
Haven't you ever done a YouTube video, Teppo? Nope. Apparently, they haven't. All right.
He was removed from the game.
All right. I'm not confident enough to make a full send here.
This guy's got to be sweating up a storm, man. Sun's beating down on him. He's wearing like a long black jacket.
I know where we are.
Do you?
Yeah.
I'm not panicking yet.
You'll get this.
Not panicking yet. So now that you've gotten, I'll walk through my thought process.
Okay.
I see a flag.
Yep.
Pretty sure that's the flag of this country.
Is not Turkey.
It was indeed Tunisia.
Tunisia.
Yeah. Dude, do you see that guy in that jacket?
I did.
He was hot just looking at him. Do you just have a black screen?
No.
Okay, me neither. I was just checking.
Okay.
The waves are calling.
They're calling my name.
Okay, it's a good one. It's a good one. If I could just click on it, it's
Let's
a good
go.
One. There you go. Easy win. We're in there.
This is amateur hour right here.
I'm looking for you and me in the finals.
Yeah.
That's what I'm hoping for this video.
That's the goal. Once that happens, we're just gonna stop recording this episode. So,
dude, imagine having like the audacity to have a sign printed that says "Now serving lunch." Like, how do you know? What if the sign's being displayed at, like, you know, 5 in the morning?
Like, right now?
Yeah, like while we're driving by, it's guaranteed? I don't think so.
That's a bold claim. I might get hungry at, like, 3 a.m.
It happens all the time, and lunch is one of my favorite meals. One of my top three, for sure.
I'm a big fan of breakfast.
I hear that a lot, yes.
I do like me some breakfast.
Not from you. But like,
right, yeah,
everybody's always like, oh, I love Brinner, breakfast for dinner, et cetera, et cetera. I'm like a supper for breakfast kind of guy. I'm like a more of a suckfist kind of.
Excuse me?
I know what I said. Dreckfist?
This one's who guessed Romania?
Live tilapia.
Dude, I do like tilapia. We're not. It's not.
I have no idea.
It's not Thailand?
Oh, no. Okay, it must. Oh, okay. You know what? I'm a simple man. I see a tuk tuk. Okay.
Oh, it look is that country. We just did. How, we get back? We got two Filipino guesses.
We did get back to back Philippine guesses. How did you get it? I saw a tuk tuk that said P on it, and I.
Well, just... I saw English, and the only other English that you'll see around there is going to be in the Philippines.
I guess that's true.
If it wasn't Thailand and it wasn't Malaysia.
I'd like to take my guess back. I am happy with my guess.
It was not Iceland?
Okay, it's the other one.
Okay.
Okay. I thought maybe it could be Greenland, which I guess is just Denmark. But... Dude, I don't know. Red houses. What other countries?
Well, spoiler alert, it wasn't Greenland.
It was not true. I guess we don't need to debate it. You got a good point there. Well, I mean, come on. I mean, I got to be a man of my word, right? I see a tuk-tuk. Oh, but these are different tuk-tuks. Hold on. No, don't guess. I'm guessing. Oh, Sri Lanka. Invicta. I'll try to take this one home for because we can get two in a row over chat.
Always freaking Sri Lanka. Oh, now we get this one. Come on.
Oh, but okay. Oh, let's go. I saw Pare. As soon as I see Pare, I know where we're at.
How are you gonna give us two Filipino guesses than Sri Lanka? Get out of the Southeast Asia, baby. Man.
Oh, what the heck? I feel like I should know this better than I do. This is gonna sound insane.
Oh, you got
insane.
This one. You
this is gonna
this
sound
one.
Insane, dude. This is gonna sound insane. I think it's this.
You got this one. You don't even have to move to get this one.
Oh, geez, Louise. Okay, it was Cambodia. I'm in the final two. Dude, you wouldn't believe it, dude.
What?
That's Vancouver.
Is it really?
It's like one of the most famous landmarks in Vancouver, man. It's the freaking steam clock. Every hour it goes like, people camp out for like 20 minutes to see it.
Wait, how's it go?
It goes, was so excited, man. I was like, we're in. This is the easiest win. If that was based on time, we just won. But
Focus. It ain't over.
I don't even worry about me. Oh, baby. I think I'm gonna lose. I lost.
Oh, it was Finland.
Because I insta-guessed Norway, and then as soon as I saw this Aliju Haka Lanti sign, I went, ah, frick.
What was it spelled?
A-L-I-J-U-H-A-K-K-A-L-A-N-T-I-E.
Yeah, that's Finnish, all right.
I saw too late. I can't. Can you believe I lost? When
you had a Vancouver,
it was not even just like within the city. It's like one of the biggest landmarks in Vancouver.
Dude, I would not have gotten that immediately. If it were me versus you there, you would have won.
I bet you will. If you had looked around a little bit, because it's such a tourist heavy part of town, there's like 900 stores that sell t-shirts that are like, I went to Canada and all I got was this t-shirt. And it's like a moose wearing a t-shirt. Anyway.
Freaking Canadians.
Dude, we don't buy them. Well, I don't know. People from out east might buy them. But I can't be held responsible for what they get into.
Can't be held responsible.
Is that Pantera?
No. It's Marilyn Manson.
Oh. Can't see the pee over all of the poop. Feel like I should. Wait, did I just see what I thought I just saw?
What the heck is a bananer?
That's Gordon Ramsay's, that's how he says it. Chicken and banana. Dreadful.
You think this is a chicken and banana?
Whose idea was it to serve chicken and banana? That's me, chef. Did you get the idea from your ass that your head was in? No, chef. No.
I like watching Gordon Ramsay.
Dude, his YouTube channel is like clickbaited out to oblivion, and it's awesome. I click on every video. No videos are just like Tom's Steakhouse. They're all like 10 times Gordon Ramsay threw up on Kitchen Nightmares. And then you watch it and you're like, yeah, absolutely.
The clickbait don't lie.
They're not lying.
They're not Northern lying.
No, exactly. They're merciless in the title, too. They'll write things like, you know, world's dumbest chef cooks crappy meal.
Gordon explodes an idiot manager.
Absolute moron tries to serve potato chips instead of French fries. Okay, hold on. I got to focus. This seems like one that I could lose on and then be embarrassed.
It's not that.
You can't see that they over all of those. Okay, yeah, I got scared there. Oh, he's in. Okay, he's in. Oh, can you feel it? Sorry, that's no. Disturbed.
I can never listen to Down with the Sickness anymore. Malph has ruined the game for me.
Thanks to our good friend Malph.
Oh, I know where we are. What?
Well, Invicta, two spots remain for three people. Okay. Oh, okay. There you go. Come on, it had to be one of the two.
Yeah, one of the two. I went with Canada first.
Me too. This looks like cottage country. I mean, the barbecue, I'm honestly jealous.
Dude, you want some barbecue? I'll bring you and Kate some barbecue from Texas.
Dude, I would love some Texas barbecue.
It is chef's kiss, quite literally.
In return, I will bring you some raw fish.
Excuse me?
What? It said I was locked, but I didn't lock.
What? Wait.
What? I'm in. That's scary.
Oh. No. Dude, it's
Stanley.
It's locked. Thank you. God,
Stanley's really out here guessing Portugal and Spain, huh? Come on, Stanley. Did I stutter? Okay. Yeah, I got ideas, but I got no prediction just yet. Dude, Geo's like, it's chugging.
Yeah, it's chugging right now.
You know, sometimes it's just here.
What? Well, then it's got to be this one then. Let's go! Oh,
he's right. He's right. He's right.
Okay.
Dude, I'm telling you, this looks like you're gonna laugh. You know what this? Dude, I was just gonna say it looks like this place. I thought you were gonna be like, it can't be this place. Look at how blah it is. In my head, I was like, it's ID.
Oh. I know it. Yeah.
Dude, Geo's having some serious trouble.
Yeah, it's super sticky right
it's
now.
It's so slow.
Oh, do you recognize these mountains?
I think I do. I think I do.
Let's go.
Yeah, I do. Okay.
Oh, do you recognize these mountains?
Now, these I do not recognize.
Oh, no.
This looks like the driveway you'd have to go down, like, when you were in a carriage ride to someone's estate. Like, you're a little, like, lowly peasant girl, but yeah. You've captured the heart of, like, the son of the Duke of Canterbury. And then you go down this winding path in order to get to their home to impress their issue. You know what I mean?
Yep. I took a stab at it.
Nobody's gotten it yet. Well, I mean, if we're all not gonna make it, I will also try some guesses. Because why not? It'd be a fun win, right?
Oh, yep.
It's not that one. Could be that one.
I don't know. Everyone's holding out.
Okay, there you go. I've revealed some information. Your guesses were not correct. Your punishment must be more severe. Lithuania.
Didn't look like Lithuania. Not my no, Lithuania.
They labeled that one wrong, in my opinion.
Yeah.
It's intent. Oh, Evan's already in. He's wrong, though. There's... Oh, language. Evan's already guessed twice. Invicta, I'm feeling confident about this one.
I'm not... I've seen a little language, but it didn't help. Is it this one? It was!
We made it to the final.
Good luck.
Good luck to you as well. Oh, come on, man. I gotta send it. Don't be silly. I gotta send it. Ooh. I see one of these I sent.
Says Texas.
Does not say Texas, Invicta.
Oh, Ken, how'd you get Kenya?
I saw a sign that said Kenya Rural Roads Authority. The regional manager, the assistant to the regional manager coast.
It said, I mean, I knew it wasn't Texas, but I did see a sign that said Texas.
Oh, I think I went the right way. Just went the right way. It was a good game, though.
It was a good game. I think
the BR, it gets the blood pumping, man.
Yeah. It kills the banter, though. But
there's no banter, that's for sure. But it gets the blood pump. Hey, you don't watch NFL football to hear what the quarterback says during the huddle. Hey, how was your weekend?
I'm
right?
Joe Buck. This has been Joe Buck. Rogers.
That's really good.
Touchdown. This has been Joe Buck.
It's like actually very good.
All right. We got like one or two more in this one. I can't get blanked, man. I haven't won yet. The best I've gotten was second and two.
Oh, okay. Freaking. Here we go.
Gosh dang Malta.
I mean, would I be out of line for suggesting?
You would not.
This looks like sunny Southern California to me.
Vancouver.
It's not that far off. Juiciest, butteriest, the craviest Jack in the box.
Craviest. Oh, Jack.
Oh, no, dude, you're going to crash. Oh, now you can definitely tell it's the U.S. If it wasn't for the 90 fast food restaurants within the same city block of one another, and then a 9-lane road, also all the ads for personal injury attorneys, really gives it away.
Where's La Brea at? This has got to be California, right?
How? That's Lagrange.
Lagrange.
Oh, dude, I'm in the flower shop now. Oh, I don't know what the heck happened there.
All right, well, that one Google. Was kind of a push. We lost two people on that.
Oh, dude, you see this parking job?
I don't have time to look for parking jobs. Your boy's looking
crazy.
We're out for blood here. What was that?
Oh my god, it's so so narrow. No wonder they're parked so close. I mean, anytime you see this now, you just gotta make this guess right here.
It's not that one. Or that one.
No, it's not that's not the one. It's nice. I'll give you that. It's nice.
This is pretty nice.
You know what? I will say. Oh. You know what? Anytime I see this, I think to myself, it might be this country. Oh, frick. Dude, we're not in. In case it wasn't abundantly clear.
Are we here?
Dude, you know what? It must be Andorra. Is that simple? It must be Andorra.
Why are we getting it so often?
As soon as I saw French, but it also felt Spanish, I was like, it's got to be Andorra.
But it had mountains. This house is not for sale. Beware.
Beware.
It's what the sign says.
Prospective real estate buyers will be shot on sight. So my initial first guess is here, because I saw an episode of 90 Day Fiancé where they were here, and every house had barbed wire fences.
I'm on two already.
Dude. Sorry, we got plenty of time.
Wow.
Oh, no. Ugh. Oh, wait. I know where that is.
I have no idea.
Sinvicta, I'm going to try to bring it home.
Where was it?
Lagos, Nigeria.
I need to not go I shouldn't go just use all my
hard.
Two guesses.
Yeah, the first two guesses I don't respect. The last guess I respect to a staggering degree. I'd rather die holding on to it. What? Oh, I'm stupid. Don't guess yet. Don't guess yet. What?
Wow, lots of people going to two.
I saw a flag, though.
Did you?
Maybe I didn't. Sorry, it's precious. Precious guess.
I wish that when you're knocked out, you could still at least have the map up.
Yeah.
To, show where you're going or where you're.
I think you should be able to spectate what other people are seeing too. I think that would be humorous. Oh, I know where we are. It was the flag was a lie, dude. No. What?
Are you out? Did you get out?
I got knocked out, man. The heck is RS?
RS?
Serbia?
Oh, Serbia? I was going to say it was Slovakia.
That was, well, do I guess Slovakia. Oh, I guess I'll pull us out of this one.
Yeah.
I'd guess Slovakia.
What's that? We got
is that
24. We got one more. We can do one more.
We got one. Okay. Let's send it here then. Hit play again. There you go.
Yeah, I'm in.
That was a tough one.
Yeah, that was pretty tough.
Oh, my. Just making sure everybody's name is okay.
Oh, dude, I've just been keeping. I probably shouldn't say that, but I've been keeping the overlay off.
Dude, he's just sending it.
I have faith in chat.
It's just the you know, it's not our chat.
It's definitely not our chat. No.
Just the dang trolls, man. So many trolls on the internet. Who would have thought? It's a hard one to click on.
It is. There we go. Not our chat. Our chats are
no,
great.
Golden. Never. My chat never causes me problems.
Can we get a show of the new PogChamp for today's selection in chat, please?
Can we get a level 5 hype train going in Civictus chat for the new PogChamp, please?
Yeah, I'd like to see a level 5 hype train, please. Sorry, YouTube. I know that this is a something that you can't see or do, but.
But you already have like the, not the culture, but like the expectation from your viewers that some of your stuff is from stream, right?
Oh yeah. They know YouTube.
They're gonna be aware. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I record the Pokemon series there. I record sometimes GeoGuessr are there. You know. Thank you, chat. I'm assuming that they're spamming it because I don't have either one of our chats up.
Really? I have chat up, but I only look in between guesses. The Among Us strategy.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
I mean, I know where it is.
Yep.
That's so funny. Dude, that's sometimes you learn very valuable information on a previous guess.
I'm sorry, YouTube. Thank you very much to the anonymous gifter for 10 subs. Oh man,
love
I'm trying
you,
to get the hype train
you, YouTube.
Going.
Love you, YouTube.
Love you, YouTube. I had to turn that off.
Oh no. Oops. Didn't I turn that off? I thought I turned off the hype trains. Oh no. No. Don't subscribe.
This is here. It's not there.
That was a good grunt.
Not there.
It's not. Oh my god, it's just a dude with no shirt on. He's wearing like gym shorts. He's in good shape, man. His back is like pretty muscular.
He's living his best life.
That was so good.
Where the? I feel like this one should be easy.
I didn't know that the whole world has the same company that manages road signs, you know, like billboards. I always thought that was like
it's
got to
be okay.
Company.
Okay.
Well, here's, right. Yeah. Okay, I'm looking. No, that's good intel for me because I see that Sweden has not been guessed. I see that Finland has not been guessed. Oh crap!
it was one of the two.
I feel like Estonia, maybe Lithuania or Hungary. Latvia, no. Frick.
All right, I'm gonna bring this one home for team NL Victa.
Good luck, Sinvicta. Good Lun as well.
Good Lun.
Yo, Zdrava. Salsa de mate, me arrezia.
Let's go!
Whoa, that was so fast. Oh my god. He's still going. Oh, this is nice. Could work on the social distancing a little, but.
Ooh, this one's spiced.
Ah, I know where we are. Couldn't say it, I had to mouth it.
Where is it? No! I was looking for. I knew it wasn't Slovakia. Slovenia. Man, those Eastern European guesses, man.
That's tough.
Well, that's.
It was a good attempt, Sinvicta.
Yeah, hey, you know, it's another episode. You got to win, so congrats to Northern Lion for bringing two in a row. I will win one of these, I promise you.
Let's be honest. You know, not everybody can make it to the finals and then have the city that they live in be the final guest. So
that wasn't very Rojo Caliente. Mm-hmm. But again, thank you all very much for the support on the GeoGuessr Battle Royale mini series here. We will be going back to regular GeoGuessr eventually, but I think we're going to do one more episode at least and gauging on whatever the feedback is down in the comments below. Let us know if you want to see more BR or if you just like good old classic Sinvicta versus Northern Lion GeoGuessr in the comments. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Go check out NL's point of view and vice versa. And yeah, we will see you for one final episode here in GeoGuessr Battle Royale.
See ya.